Hi guys, Penny Rose Journals, how are you doing? Well, we've got the buckets in and I've decided to move on to putting in some random book pages. I've got a bunch of paper clips here that I'm going to use. I will pop some of the smaller ones in some of the pockets and we will go about attaching all these to pages with the paper clips. So normally I would do this more towards the end, but I just fancied doing it today. So this is what we are up to. I have a bunch of book pages here, and once we run out of book pages here, I will go fetch some more.
Thank you.
All right, that's all the book pages for now. I think it's time to move on to some other ephemera. I'm going to go dig around in my drawers and find some, and I will be back in just a second. All right, here I am back with the first stack. Once we've got all this in, we'll get another stack and start again. Because there's never too much of ephemera in a journal. All right, I will put this at speed and let's get stuffing this journal with loads and loads of goodies. This is a piece of collaged over card. It's quite sturdy but not too thick, so I thought it would make a good writing board, just in case you're trying to write over one of those pages that has something, you know, sort of on the page behind it, that makes it difficult. At least you can pop that in between and write on it. Other than that, it's just one really enormous journal card. And here is our second stack of ephemera. I went and dug out some journal cards, so all those little pockets that I didn't have something for, and now are going to have something for them.
Thank you.
Right, isn't she starting to look chonky? One last thing to do today before I leave you. We are going to stick our book plate on and also our spine dangle. We'll clip that on as well. So I am going to do those two things. I think we will come back again tomorrow and work a little bit more on this journal. I'm not sure what we'll do. We'll wait and see then. But I hope you've enjoyed this. This is pretty much the end of the series. We've taken her from absolutely nothing but a pile of scraps to, a real book. So, what's next? Who knows? All right, guys, I'll see you for one last trip through her tomorrow. And, I look forward to it. Thanks so much for being here with me today. I've enjoyed having you along. Feeding time always seems to be quite popular, so I hope you had a good time too. And I'll see you again tomorrow. Bye.